This is the one lyric that probably goes over most people's heads, but to my conscious individuals, it definitely stood out. This one lyric is describing the evolutionary journey of human consciousness. According to the Law of One, our consciousness is currently in the third density. We are experiencing life in a 3D form to evolve our consciousness. We are constantly reincarnating on Earth to learn lessons. Earth is literally a prison planet. The third density pushes us to the fourth density. Fourth density is where Jesus and many other ascended masters teach from before they move on to the fifth density. When they master the love and wisdom in the fifth density, they move on to the sixth density. They become six-dimensional beings. Six-dimensional beings have to travel back in time to serve as spiritual guides to your unevolved consciousness. You are literally your own spiritual guide. Your higher self speaks to you from the sixth density and serves your consciousness, who is here right now, in the third density. After this service to self, you ascend closer to the creator in the seventh density.